first day yesterday.
Back to the rain.
I'm going to be feeding these tomatoes today with comfrey. This is the feed I mixed the other week. It's in that 10 litre one. Put about that much comfrey feeding. I'm going to fill it up with water and that'll leave for about 10 litres. So if we can work that out. Don't have any plants. They will love it. So we'll give these a feed. And if we get a break in the weather, we'll give all the plants outside a feed. See how we get on. And the melons a feed too. We'll get a tardy in there too. Again. Right, feed time. Twenty tomato plants in here. 11 different varieties. Giant Tom. Songold. Sure. Monomaker. Yellow. Costalito. Giallo. Alicante. Gardener's Delight. Mention Monomaker over there, don't I? Roma, plum, cherry, and striped stuffer. Yeah. Good variety there. A few more than last year. About 7 different varieties last year. Really well in here. Really well. In that tunnel last year, it was overrun by a palm weed and everything. It was wrapping around the plants. Gotta say, if you look on Guru Mafinder's channel, you'll see it on there. Full of weeds, and this is a lot better. You learn by your mistakes. A bit of practice with this one, though. The tomatoes. Pumpkins coming on. Just put that underneath it. Rip it off the ground. There's a lucky one on that one. That I come for feed. Sweet corn next. Take them spuds out. Be honest with you, I'm only stuck them here because they had nowhere for them. We're just taking up space and causing pests I didn't need in here. Green flowering sorts of like. So, got some sweet potatoes in there now. And they'll be later on in the year when we get them though, but we've got plenty of foliage on, so it's going to go over there. So I'll cover that up. We'll work over in the weed and cover it up. Got cucamelons on. They're very tiny, if you could see them. If you can look at the finger.
Yep.
Cucamelon.
is. This one. Sparrow with Atlantic.
And a couple of melons on here. Don't want that yet. That's the first one I put in because the other one won't look as good. So I'll finish tidying up in here. Just still pouring the rain. Indian friends have slowed down. And it's stopping a bit. Just on the brood. Peace and quiet. And I've done that shed, that polytunnel. Finish it off after this brood. Peaceful. It'll be about 2 seconds when I'm on my own. So I was talking to the fellow in the big house here. Notice this plant on the side. He's told me his name, it's called Jacob's Ladder. He's told me I can get a piece, they're gone. I'm gonna try and find it. Where is it? That's going on. Jacob's Ladder. There's flowers and buddles. It's nice and like a fern. Let's shut that door, it's a bit cold. Did it. It's a temperature in here. It's only 60 degrees in here. Yeah, so I've got a fair bit of that Jacob's Ladder plant. Old Jacob don't mind. Have a shot when it comes down the hill. Well, there you go. Got a fair bit of the rising, see? A bit and a couple of bulbs on there. I'm just going to whack it in this old Tesco pot. There's no holes in, so I'll pop some holes in and then riddle some of that. It's multi-shirt purpose compost. Let's see how it goes on in there. That's going on that in the rockery. It's a nice plant. You'll see it when it's grown. I'll show you in the garden. Lovely plant with all these flowers on underneath. Gets flowers underneath the things there, you can see them dropped off. You might have seen it, but I've never seen it before. There you go, I'll sort it out. That's it. Jacob's Ladder. See where that was on. Back up there. I'll stay right here actually. Who's at home in that pond? Tropical. Yes, I hope he doesn't need it. Comes up that roof for his dinner and wallop. No ladder there. No, I'll tidy up in here again. After I've had my brew. Still raining. Don't think he'll be brightening up any time soon. It's like the devil agrees with me. All the YouTuber did that. Netflix. I was waiting for my phone to go home. inch of peas. A couple of others. Once he was fed the comfrey. We've got that here, a couple of other plants. Adios for today.